New mass vaccination sites are starting to pop up. This one in the parking lot of a stadium will be ready to deliver thousands of doses by next weekend. Plans that can't move fast enough amid fresh warnings of dark days ahead.
The plane is in a nosedive and we got to pull it up. And you're not going to do that overnight.
The Biden team is rejecting suggestions it should increase its vaccination targets now that supply is moving with more predictability. But the administration is sticking with its original goal of 100 million doses delivered during Joe Biden's first 100 days in office.
I think it was a reasonable goal that was set. We always want to do better than the goal you've set, but it is really a floor and not a ceiling.
Biden's advisors have accused the Trump administration of leaving no vaccination plan behind, an accusation that's being rejected.
If I thought that was true, I wouldn't be sleeping right now.
In a candid interview, Dr. Deborah Birx admitted she should have spoken out more during her time as the coordinator of the White House Coronavirus Task Force. She also revealed members of President Donald Trump's inner circle believed the virus was a hoax and undermined her using disinformation.
I saw the president presenting graphs that I never made. So I know that someone or someone out there or someone inside was creating a parallel set of data and graphics that were shown to the president.
So if the COVID response looked chaotic from the outside, Birx confirmed it was the same inside.
Every time a statement was made by a political leader that wasn't consistent with public health needs, that derailed our response.
Dr. Deborah Birx did not directly blame the president's re-election efforts for his COVID response, but she did say the worst time for a pandemic to hit is in an election year. Katie Simpson, CBC News, Washington.